This is from Basho, B-A-S-H-O. The moon woke me up 9 times. Readings of poetry, haiku poetry. Page 50, 1662 to 1689. We have to say farewell. The deer's antlers have to branch. I'd use young leaves to wipe the tears from your blind eyes. 398. This evening, cherry blossoms scent enough to ring the temple bell. Octopus in a jar, briefer dreams, summer moon. 406. Washing my feet, short summer night, falling asleep in my clothes. Blades of grass, a firefly lands, takes off again. Blades of grass, a firefly lands, takes off again. You want it again? What? The summer world floats in the lake, waves wash over. The summer world floats in the lake, waves wash over. Clear sky at the lake, rain on the mountain, spring mixed with summer. Clear sky at the lake, rain on the mountain, spring mixed with summer. Temple bell, ringing airs, cicada call. Temple bell, ringing airs, cicada call. Cicada is a bug. Cicada, it's like a. Bug. Ruined castle, spring water from its well, my first visit. Ruined castle, spring water from its well, my first visit. Night fishing with cormorants, sad when it ends. Night fishing with cormorants, sad when it ends. Tongue fern in summer, one leaf. Tongue fern in summer, one leaf. Crescent moon, nothing like our similes. Crescent moon, nothing like our similes. Early fall, rice fields near the sea, same green. Early fall, rice fields near the sea, same green. Piercing through me, hot white radish, autumn wind. piercing through me, hot white radish, autumn wind. Ivy leaves seem ancient among this fall foliage. Autumn leaves seem ancient among this fall foliage. Midnight frost, I'd like to borrow the scarecrow's coat. Midnight frost, I'd like to borrow the scarecrow's coat. Charcoal embers, tears won't quench them, they'll just boil and hiss. Charcoal embers, tears won't quench them, they'll just boil and hiss. Hiss, H-I-S-S. Hiss? What is hiss? Just makes a... It just makes a noise. It just hiss.
It
just see hisses like it sounds. Hiss. The tears are just hissing in the fire. They're like see smoldering. Where are you going? I have to continue reading. Part two. Part two. What? Pose. Part two, 1689 to 1694. I'm reading from "The Moon Woke Me Up Nine Times." Hot basho. Spring passes. Birds cry out. Fish's eyes brim tears. Spring passes. Birds cry out. Fish's eyes brim tears. A bell at sunset, no one to hear it this spring evening. A bell at sunset, no one to hear it this spring evening. How splendid. How splendid, blue-green leaves, young leaves. How splendid, blue-green leaves, young leaves. Flashing sun. Oh, we missed a part. How splendid, blue-green leaves, young leaves, flashing sun.
Give me a second. I have to
grab a bite of
banana.
I have to keep reading, so. Field of barley. Hototogisu. Essence of summer. Ho, field of barley, ho, to, to, gisu, it's the essence of summer. What's ho, to, to, bisu? We'll have to look it up. I don't know. H-O-T-O-T-O-G-I-S-U, look it up. Google it. Ho, to, ho, to, to, gisu. Here's the poem again. Field of barley, hototogisu, essence of summer. Whatever that is, it's the essence of summer. It's something. My hut's this stand of trees where even woodpeckers do no harm. My hut's this stand of trees where even woodpeckers do no harm. Woodpeckers don't do a harm? I guess they don't. They probably help the tree, huh?
Repeat again.
My hut's the stand of trees,
You're talking woodpeckers.
where even woodpeckers do no harm. All right.
My heart.
Harm.
My heart. Beginning, my heart.
Hut. Hut. Is house. My hut's the stand of trees where even woodpeckers do no harm. Crossing the field, the horse pulled by the cuckoo's call. Crossing the field, the horse pulled by the cuckoo's call. This is just pure haiku poems from Basho. Early summer rains, so heavy they obscure the waterfall. Early summer rains, so heavy they obscure the waterfall.
Wonderful description, huh? You
They
can
obscuring a waterfall.
like to paint a nice watercolor.
He's a the waterfall's obscured by water.
And different emotion, though, huh?
Emotion.
Emotion, a different emotion. The water, when you take storms, the storm goes a different. With a different emotion, so it disturbs somehow, it messes it up.
Battlefield, now summer grass, all that's left of soldier dreams. Battlefield is now summer grass, all that's left of soldier dreams. The only thing left from the battlefield is the grass.
The grass is like eternal.
Fleas and lice, a horse pissing next to my pillow. Fleas and lice, a horse pissing next to my pillow.
So he's saying about all the conditions of his travels in a way. There were moments that happened also.
That's the reality, huh?
To enjoy the very best, you have to suffer the.
Probably had a horse outside his hut. Not far away. Crawl out from under the shed, toad croak. Crawl out from under the shed, toad croak. Total silence, then cicada buzz, drilling the rock. Total silence, then cicada buzz, drilling the rock.
You remember how the sound of cicadas, they are like drillers.
Yeah, they could drill like a rock, that sound. Yeah, it does kind of drill, it's like a jackhammer. Rains in May gather fast, Mogami River. Rains in May gather fast, Mogami River. Loving the snow aroma, singing wind. Loving the snow aroma, singing wind. Evening cool, faint curve of moon, black feather mountain. Evening cool, faint curve of moon, black feather mountain. In the herb garden, choosing blooms for my grass pillow. In the herb garden, choosing blooms for my grass pillow. A wild ocean stretching over Sado Island, the Milky Way. A wild ocean stretching over Sado Island, the Milky Way. This is the haiku poetry from Basho. Japanese poet Basho, reading from the book. The moon woke me up nine times. I'll have to get the author later.